Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and this is not the bonfire I wanted to be on. Sorry, picked the wrong bonfire. Depths of the painting, that's where I wanted to go. Great start to this episode. Right, who's on first?
Mike is currently summoning me.
Okay. I will.
So I can cheat and get an ember.
Yeah, that works. I will put my sign down.
I don't think trolling the chat could be known as virtual teabagging.
Lunchbox, I will time you out if I need to. My sign is down.
Yes, Jesse is a bad person.
Wait, cancel summon sign.
Why?
Now summon sign.
He wants to be a sun bro.
I'm also going to put some better gear on.
Yeah, yes. This should be a little bit harder for you. Well, for me.
Oh, that's a fire.
Oh, that's why I don't wear Lorien's armor. Because it's like 77 weight, and that puts me into fat roll.
Curse of jam and death upon you all.
But I like jam.
Raspberry. Only one.
Would one dare to use raspberry?
Right.
Let's do it.
Hang on. I'm just changing my gear. Oh, follower boots.
What are you? Oh.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Yeah.
I'll get up.
There is. If you bear with me 1 second, dragon. I am not seeing you able to be. 1 second. 1 second.
I can do it if you
want to
catch up.
That's cool. I did it. Where'd you go? Are you around by the box?
To the fog. Foggy.
Okay. So you've got to walk all the way up to the building. That's where he is.
Okay.
Quite something ahead.
There we go. Woofers.
I can't get through. Oh, there we go. I can't get through the fog!
So that shield roar thing he did, that's the weapon art for this. Oh, yeah, he hits hard.
He seems to not like lightning, by the way.
Yeah, he's going to get to half health, and he's going to summon in the big wolf.
Or, you know, I'm going to die before that.
That's not liking lightning. Craig is hitting harder than I am.
It's because I'm a strength build. Lightning. Oh. That's yeah, dead Mike.
I was going to say, does the wolfie not like lightning?
I guess not. We'll find out.
I'm going to change one of my spells at bonfire quickly.
Okay.
I could be wrong, but it just looked like that Craig was doing quite a lot of damage with lightning sword.
That's not a lightning sword.
Oh, what was it?
It's just my claymore.
Oh, I thought it did lightning damage.
No, the Dragon Slayer's axe does lightning damage. No. Oh dear, dragon. Right. If I remove the crossbow... Have I got room?
Yeah. You need to update them.
So I can still look cool.
Pixel's updating his PlayStation.
I'm playing Fashion Souls.
Oh, it's all about Fashion Souls.
Bing,
come on, while I check out my fashion.
And... Oh yeah, the Dragon Set doesn't have a helmet.
The Eco game? Isn't that like a Nintendo Dolphin game?
I know, you're thinking Echo. Echo the Dolphin. Remember that?
Echo the Dolphin, that's it.
Let me know when your science down.
Okay, I'm currently wearing Faram Light.
Oh, need more. Oh, it's not strength I need. Need more in vitality or endurance or vigor or any of those.
Just for that.
I can wear the full Faram set and still have my claymore attached. Which, actually, if I remove... Oh no, I need Havel's Ring still. Whoops. I should probably put my sign down. Wait, if this thing's weak to lightning...
I could be wrong on that.
You could be wrong.
I just thought that was the damage you were doing.
But.
That said, the frostbite resistance ring we were just given might be helpful.
When we actually get to the wolf part, maybe.
Are we there? Sorry, I've...
No, I've just been moved.
Summoned in.
Okay, I was all alone. I got confused.
Right, let's put lighter gloves on. Drang gauntlets.
Lighter gloves.
And Drang shoes. Right, let's try this greatsword. Because this does lightning. I believe. I may be wrong. Okay, after you, sir.
Oh, thank you.
Totally seeing if something works on your time and not mine.
Bum bum bum. Are you critical button? Are we obsessed? Ah, yeah. Right. So yeah, I think take the ad. Wow, damn. Where's Duty? There's Duty.
Where's Duty? I can't remember how to cast spells! Damn it!
Well, I'm stun locking him with the lightning at least. Ow. Yeah, he doesn't seem to like that. Here comes Worf.
Oh shit! Somebody just...
Woo, hey, Worf! Woo! Okay, I'll focus on dude. I've got Duder. Wow, he just...
Ooh, he smacks hard. Oh, that got me.
Host of Embers died.
Yeah.
Hey, dragon.
Okay, I'm not sure if toxic's a thing.
Are you trying to toxic him?
Well, there was a note outside of mine that said, fire good, also toxic. But no. I don't think it worked.
Fire, you say?
We can burn it with fire.
Burn it down.
Hey!
Well, yeah, so by the time the big wolf had got to you, we'd killed the dude.
Yeah. I'm gonna put my axe back on because the damage output is so much higher on my axe.
I might try and not toxic the hell out of him. I put my sign down.
Good stream so far. I do need to stop it though because A, it's using up all my gauntlet.
Okay. My sign is down.
Have you guys managed to get into DLC yet?
Oh yeah, we're in the DLC area now. This is the DLC zone.
Oh, cool.
This is the first boss of the DLC.
Ah. How many bosses are there?
Three, I think.
I don't know.
There were at least two in the trailer. This one being one of them.
Alright. I might have to keep up with your streamy goodness, then, aren't I?
Well, me and Mike have already beat this boss on my game. We're now just helping Mike and Jade to get through it.
Mine's going to be the hardest, so... Yeah.
Because you're an NG++. Which makes it harder by default.
Yep.
But yeah, you know, I've got a giant axe this time. Giant axe and a cool cloak.
I could see if bleed works any better.
Guys. There's a wind there's a wind direction effect.
Yeah, my dancer hat is beautiful.
Look! Whichever way I stand, the cloak goes...
I can wrap my hat around me.
And now my cloak is clipped around me. My cloak is clipped through me.
Yeah. Literally what I just did.
Have you gone through, Mike?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I mean...
Yeah,
I thought I saw you walk past me, but I wasn't sure.
So
let's get them woofs.
Yeah.
Because they hit my card.
Thankfully,
I made a move.
I hit quite hard as well.
I didn't hit quite as hard, but I hit harder than Mike.
Because
I am not strength
still.
Because I am.
I am half strength, half fatty.
Comes Big Woof.
Ow. Ooh.
Just managed to dodge that.
I did not dodge that one, however. Ooh. Lucky.
Oh. Okay, dude's down.
Yeah, I managed to talk to him. Big Woof is top.
I am frostbitten.
Don't bite me, don't bite me, don't bite me! That was incredibly lucky.
Ow!
Pro dodge rolls. More ads, I think.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
No, we just fully enraged it.
Yeah, fought beast mode.
Oh shit! Sorry, I got frostbit as I was healing.
It's alright.
You got this, it's still toxic, which is sweet.
See, toxic.
Yeah,
is
we got
good.
Him.
Damn it! I'm gonna actually have to use embers now.
No, you should just be up. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that.
That thing.
Right. Let's do this for you then, shall we, Jade?
I want to do crabs first.
You want to do crabs? Okay. We'll try
I
want to
do crabs.
We'll try and do crabs.
Be careful though, those crabs, you know, bite. Well, frostbite anyway.
Those crabs, I think, are tougher than that boss.
Ooh, there's my health back.
Okay, my sign's down at the bonfire.
Was there another bonfire near this boss?
There's the boss bonfire.
Where did it pop up? I can't see it. Where did you go?
It's sort of in the middle. Almost towards
the
back towards the entrance.
Okay.
Right. So before I go, I'm just going to say, sorry I couldn't actually be streaming properly.
Mate, don't worry. Real life first, always.
Such is life, as they say. Yeah, I hope everyone on the stream enjoys the rest of the stream. And I'm going to jump out because Batman.
Enjoy.
You're not Batman, you lie.
Shut up. You don't know anything.
I'm
what?
Batman.
Who was that? No, there's nobody here. What? Anyway. Enjoy the rest of the stream, folks. Have fun, guys, and I'll catch you later.
See you all.
Bye.
See you later.
Whoa.
Bum, 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 bum.
Just waiting for a monkey. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Craig, where are you going?
Sorry, I was wondering to just look at the frost door. Fog door.
Fog door, the burninator.
Lunchbox, you realise, by being an asshole on my chat, it's just going to be forever immortalized on my YouTube, and people will like you less.
Why is it being awful?
Because apparently we were supposed to record a podcast tonight, despite the fact that I didn't see any of the messages saying that we were supposed to record a podcast tonight. And he said it's fine to record tomorrow, but now he's just moaning about it. You're... Yeah, there's the second one, Mike. Ow.
Ow.
Insta-dare!
Yeah, these things hit really hard.
Oh, seriously? Is that all that's happening?
Oh no, that's a phantom as well.
The trees.
Oh, so I'm gonna die to a phantom as well then.
I think that was a phantom. It had a red titan.
There's a something!
Yeah.
Well, my sign's back down, but you know you're going to be dead anyway.
It's fine. I didn't die too far from the vampire. Did I kind of ran ahead to see what was there, and I was like, there's a homeward bone!
Is that all that was there?
Anger the crabs.
Well, I'm going to run that way. I'm going to run past the crabs. See what's there.
Very well, if this is a thing.
Oh, Mike's using a spell, that's cheating.
Up the path.
Even though you still aggro it. And that it can literally... see you.
Oh, it's around those tree ladies.
I was so disappointed by Homer Bones.
There's one of those tree ladies up here. Oh, it is a path. Ah.
Yeah, you could drop off and...
Oh. Curious. Well, I'm gonna have a quick wander. See what I can find. I can two-shot. I can two-shot these tree ladies, so that's reassuring.
Aww.
What is down this path?
There.
Oh, that's unsettling. There's crying. Oh, it's a tree lady. The tree lady's crying. This one is harder. Why is this one harder? And this one moves as well.
It's an imp one.
Ooh, don't like that.
It's a sorcery that creates a cloud of near freezing mist.
It is an ant wife. Interesting. Is that a path? That is not a path. Oh, there is a ladder there. Did I just walk right past the ladder? I didn't see
it. What?
The little side path?
So,
you know up there? Oh, but you've got to kill the tree lady to activate the ladder. Because this wasn't here before.
I quite literally baffled.
So,
look at my screen.
You know, back towards the crabs.
Okay, heading towards the crabs. Oh, the ladder.
There.
Yeah, that tent wasn't there before.
Yeah, it wasn't. You must have to kill the tree lady to activate this ladder. This is not where the rope bridge was. So this is a new area. No, we'll come back to this. Jade, boss turn.
No, I want to go up the ladder.
Okay.
But I want to party, because I can't hit Entwife as hard.
Okay. So
should I wait till you get up the ladder and wait till summon you, or should I just summon myself?
Have you got the ladder?
Yeah.
Not me.
Okay, well, go to where the ladder would be. So run past the crabs.
I am summoning a Michael.
Or are you by the bonfire?
Yes.
I'll run back to the bonfire. Oh, well, that's going to aggro the crabs, isn't it?
No, just wait where you are. Wait where you are.
Too late.
Aggro the crabs.
Is that a third one? There is a third crab. Oh my days. This is a bad idea.
It's all going wrong.
Just rest at the bonfire.
I just realised this armour makes me fat.
Okay, my sign is down by the bonfire.
Okay.
Why was there a third crab?
Because Entwife kills all. There we go. Summon. We just run past everything, Mike.
No, lunchbox. Entwives are a thing.
Mike, did you just kill it?
Yeah. I'm killing all the trees.
Well, don't make a third crab appear.
But it also makes the ladder appear.
But you're not here yet.
I am. I'm here now.
I want to go mole.
Okay. Run. And roll.
And fail to dodge. Oh my god. I am going to fail to dodge.
Right, now sprint for your worth.
I must at least claim my souls. We just killed the last one, Mike.
Yep.
Oh yeah, the ladder's there. I've just seen it.
Oh, we're being followed by crabs.
No, they don't. They don't follow far.
Oh. I didn't get to hear her crying. Sorry.
Intel.
Thank you.
Mike, you missed out. It's too late.
I didn't need it. I'm off your health.
Okay.
And avoid the crabs.
So many crabs.
Yeah, they're as hard as nails, though. Like, seriously, they're harder than the boss. Seriously, give me that Great Wolf any day. This is a tall ladder. But look how pretty this is. Look how pretty this is. Look at those icicles. In fact, they've gone past icicles and they're full on stalactites.
I like this area so far.
It's pretty.
Bar the murderizing, it's pretty.
Oh, another ladder. But no death.
Visions of dragons.
What?
Oh god. Frost dragons of funness.
I suppose it's kind of like the Dragon Peak from Dark Souls 2. Kind of. I guess.
And on today's stream, ladders!
On today's stream,
I still like how you
death.
Get wind mechanics.
On the ladder.
On the ladder.
Yeah. Any death? Any death?
Not yet.
No death. Oh, it's Jeff Goldblum again.
What have you done?
Killed a thing. There's another one there. Yay, strength build.
Shriving stone. Titanite slab.
Ambush ahead. Where? Okay, I'll try and bait it out. Oh, ladder. And a path. Oh, this ladder just takes you back to the bridge.
Oh, yeah. Wait, no, that can't be the bridge, can it?
Yeah, it's the bridge.
I thought we cut the bridge down.
Yeah, we've also died several times since then.
So you just destroy my bridge?
Yep.
How rude.
I'm wondering if it's a ladder from this side, too.
No, it's not.
No, it falls off. Oh my god, oh my god.
So this is a whole area that we've not been to yet. And it looks like it's going down to that building. Ooh!
I can't jump. That makes this less fun.
Well, that was cool. Mike, come down the super fun happy slide.
Get out the way.
This is a path. It just all goes down here. It all leads to this building. Don't know if there's any items there, because obviously
Large Soul of a Hero.
Yeah, you can see the boss area from here. Look.
Yeah.
Oh god, this looks like fun.
What the hell?
Yeah, nope.
Oh, they're weak as anything.
What are the things if we don't get them quickly, they're going to transform and put them monsters?
No, they're the spider things from...
They're not just the spider things, we've got weird dirty things as well.
Ah, they don't hit them.
They look like baby birds.
They look like... old, ragged Corvians.
They are dropping dung pies.
Oh, so maybe they are they're just reskins of those spider ladies then, I guess.
Yep, lots of dung pie.
Anything this way? No, that's just...
How do I get up?
Oh, this guy looks fun.
Yeah, he's just go around the corner.
Yeah, he's a, you know the one with the crosses on their back in the other area?
Yeah.
He feels a bit like one of them.
Okay. Oh, he dropped something.
What did he drop?
Oh, large shard.
Yeah.
Large titanite shard. Large soul.
Ladder?
Yeah.
Building.
See, we wouldn't have found this place if I hadn't have wanted to kill crabs.
This is true.
Oh, item! Oh. Stop rolling
NPC.
Through stuff!
NPC!
Ember! Hang on! Get out of the way! Move! Leave my NPC! Oh! Oh, it reminds me of,
Catch you later.
I am... Ash? Oh my god, he is creepy as fuck!
What's he saying?
Plop, plop, plop!
Ooh, bonfire!
Bonfire! getting a massage. Love ahead, but visions are pointless.
Okay, he's not doing a lot at the moment, my NPC.
Okay. There's a bonfire in here. Mike's just off murdering everything.
I've got more bonfire than you.
No, you've not. You've got the same number of bonfires as me, because I've got the boss one.
Ooh.
What?
Well, I found something a little bit more dangerous.
Oh, these things spit toxic. That thing just vomited toxic on me.
Rude.
Okay, none of the doors open. Do we need a hand? I'm doing a lot apart from running around opening doors.
I'm just waiting for this toxic to wear off. Oh, there's a thing in here. Item?
Yep. An ember.
Ah.
Replace the three I've used to summon you.
Oh, hey friend.
What are we
doing?
All
yours.
Okay.
Well, I'm still waiting for this toxic
I've got some spirits left.
Is this Claw Friend the deadly thing that you're on about? Oh, wow! You're pretty.
Oh my god.
Hits hard, don't he?
Well, that was...
And he dodged your lightning.
Got him. Hey, Alpha. Yeah, we're also wanting to play... Myself and Dragon are looking at getting Titanfall 2. When it comes out. Ambushes don't work if you fall in front of me. Hey, that one worked.
Oh my god! They're like... Okay, maybe three. Four. That was nice. There's one in the building that looks like it's...
It looks like you should be able to get in here, doesn't it?
It does, but you can't, which sucks.
No, Titanfall 2 is on PlayStation.
Oh, God!
What did you do? Where did you go?
Spitting at me. I went round the edge of the building.
Oh, okay. Hey.
And this thing spewed toxic at me.
Yeah, they're not very pleasant, are they? Oh, hey, a ladder. Where does this go? Ooh, more stuff. Oh, hey. These guys now cast magic. Lovely. It's just what we need.
What were you?
On the roof.
Okay. I killed the ones that were inside the building, that we could see.
So these things now have magic, and can spit toxic at you. What a wonderful combination. Another ladder.
I'm sorry, I'm looking for shinies, bear with.
And that's okay.
I can see one on the other roof. Oh, something's firing magic at me. Oh, you're a dick. You're that dick, you know.
Well, whichever console you get, yes, you're gonna have to have people. What the hell?
Jesus, you've gone a long way.
No, I didn't. Yes, I did.
Hang on. 20. Oh!
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there is. Where am I?
The thing!
Where have I gone? Oh, I'm back here. Okay, I'm coming back to you.
Oh, shit, no, I don't want to run out of magic at a time like this. Oh! Shit!
Just.
We're okay!
Okay.
I may have fallen off the roof.
Oh, you're off the roof now. Oh, I'm back on the roof. Where did Frendo go? Dear Frendo. Ooh. Yeah, but me and Kieran Pixel Dragon are both talking about getting the Titanfall 2 and streaming it. So, you know, if you've got a PS4, you could stream it with us. Hey, friend. Hey. How you doing? Can play. Ha. Asshole. Oh, you didn't die. Oh well. That got him.
Oh, where's the item?
I too am now off the roofs.
Oh, I also missed a skewy.
Hello.
Hello. Did you fall off as well?
I drop attacked because I knocked the guy off the guy that you were running away from. I knocked him off the bridge, and then I drop attacked him off the bridge and killed him. Like a boss. Oh, hey, look, we've just been invaded.
Oh, where's the phantom?
PC Phantom or Phantom?
That's a PC one.
Ah!
Did they just hit you from there?
There's a magic thing on the bottom floor. Climb up the ladder!
Where'd this invader go?
I think he followed us the other way.
No, they were on a completely different rooftop to us. They're down there. Yeah, they're trying to get up to us. There we go. Here they come. Come on. Hey, friend. Nope.
Oh, I hit the thing instead.
Ah, that worked.
Or you could just roll straight past me. I'm gonna guess there's a mob.
That's alright. I got it.
Why, you did. Not that I doubted you, but...
I am pro-PvPer.
I is not.
I'm not, either. But, you know. There's nothing around... Oh, there's a drop-in here.
What?
There's a entrance here.
I got that bomb part, by the
way. Oh, shit! Shit!
Oh wow, there's two of the big spiky dudes. I'm getting wrecked. Ow. I am about to get horribly wrecked.
Where are you?
Dead. I dropped into the building.
Oh, okay.
Well, I think that's a good time to call it a night there. because it's gone 10.
Oh, piss off, tree! Oh. Oh, goody.
Well, I got nearly 200,000 souls.
Oh, good! I found an NPC!
Like, a PvP one?
Yep! And he is wrecking me! Oh my god!
Are you two now dead?
About to be. Welcome. Oh, the TP likes lightning.
Sir Wilhelm.
Right.
Oh god, what have you done to me?
I don't think that's a... I think that's a...
Oh! That guy's so Wilhelm!
Ah. So it's the NPC dude.
It's the one from the churchy place.
Oh, how may I be... The one from the churchy
Why
place?
Why does he hate me?
Yeah, you know the dude we were talking to before? He tells you to go pay your respects and then leave.
Yeah.
Him, apparently.
Oh.
He kicks ass.
Oh. Does that mean I'll get his gear if I beat him?
Maybe. I assume so.
We're going to save that for another time, because we're going to call it a night there. Thank you very much for joining us, however, tonight, folks. It's been greatly appreciated. You've been amazing. I've been Mr. Craiggy. I have been joined by the ever-lovely Starbuncle. We will see you next time.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.